The Raiders ticket sales for the grand open, their stadium is pretty brisk right now. This is your first look at the model the Raiders have at the preview center. They allowed Channel 8 to shoot the model. It gives fans a kind of an idea what those season ticket holders will be buying. Also, the new suites coming along nicely. It's amazing. This stadium will open 2 years from this summer. Understand the club seats are close to being sold out and now focusing on the suites. Next month, they'll start the drive for the average ticket holders there. Make no mistake, it'll be a tough ticket to get when it opens in 2020. Brian.